think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine. No way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore. You sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Fire!
Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
You're freezing at first. Smart. Got the main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
Huh. Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. The blue door! We made it! You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. More of those bells.
An ordinary chest must be nearby.
The dwarf again.
Sindri?
This way.
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke our native tongue. She'd say, Madurin sem Gengur, egen vigum Hans.
Gengur I.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, Sindri.
Don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
Oh, I could use a distraction. Carrying those. The secret to any craft is in the fine details. Suppose you could try keeping that clean? Was there more? Let me think. Ready and ready. And for the youngster? We'll spoil the boy. What did we miss? Well, that's something. Until we meet again, my friends.
Look here. Another.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name is Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book? We're inside. Of course. Wonder what those are attached to.
Focus up.
That's impressive.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. Why would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours. Is near. Look for a way inside.
Hey, some of the light is peeking out over here. More light bridges!
Follow me. Show me more focus.
Restoring all the pathways.